Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, look at the lost bags. It's all gone. See it? And now Unicron is shooting a lot of lasers over to it. Once he shoots right over to that, then everybody's dead. And also, let's see here. He's also shooting a lot of rockets, but no one knows why. Now he's destroying the whole cyber. What is time is gonna do? Destroy everything. No, he's not. He's gonna try to save the world, even though maybe almost half of his population is already gone. Now he's trying to restore the planet. But Optimus is like right here, almost dead. Over here. He better got hit. See this whole destroyed planet? We're on Solar Smash. Yeah, Solar Smash. Literally. And if Unicron gets over here, he'll shoot a laser right through the hole in which Primus dies. Optimus over, I don't know, here is trying to save the world, but literally, it's almost gone. Because basically, the whole thing's gone. Oh no! Now Unicron is making this big giant circle. He might. Now look what he's doing! He's making this weird thing! I think he's mad. He hates Cybertron. So now, destruction! Oh, and just so you know, I've been doing a lot of Transformers because it seems like you guys like it. And this is the closest Cybertronian thing I can see. Because, like, you can see every single other one. The pink one is the closest, kind of, but there's a lot of people in this. Now Unicron is coming to destroy this place. Uh-oh. What is going on? A meteor is going to crash right into it. Uh-oh. What's going on? Now Unicron is ready to destroy this whole civilization. I know there's so many background music. I was just trying to make the best one. I'm controlling it this time. Because I'm at my own house now. Because I had to, and I'm not allowed to really show you my own house. I don't know, so that's exactly why I'm using this home screen. Because, you know, I don't care about that. But let's just get back. So look at this. Look at the black hole. It's going to destroy this whole civilization. So now this whole planet is being destroyed by a black hole. That's what Unicron is doing, not me. Obviously, basically this whole world is magma. Now, Unicron has to destroy this whole planet. So he's shooting so many lasers at this. Well, now he's shooting the pulse rays and everything's getting wrong. But let's do it now. He's gonna shoot this Cybertronian gun that will destroy the whole entire planet in seconds. As you may not know, it's gonna destroy. He's shooting the big giant laser that's gonna destroy the whole entire planet. And no one else can really have it. Unicron is expecting because he wants to destroy. He doesn't even know what's going on. But he knows that it's exploding. Because he's never used this one before because he only used it on his own self. But he didn't die because he died, obviously. And now there's nothing. He can't shoot anything. Now he's trying to go to a different planet. Where is he going to go? Wonder where he would even try to go. Oopsies, that was the right place ever. And then boom. Here's Baker's he wants to go to because he's already destroyed this. And where is it at? Now he can see this weirdness. He does not He hates it so much. Now he sees that he's gonna go back to Cybertron to see how it's going and see if civilization's coming back. And he hates this planet, so he's gonna destroy it. He's gonna put a upside down happy face. But he don't like it, so he's gonna do this. He put an upside down smiley face. It was so dumb. But he likes it. Now he's gonna go see where Cybertron's going. Oh. He's like, oh, pretty good. So I'm gonna put it really bad Cybertron. And for some reason, now he likes this. I don't even get it. It's making a smiley, and this is his little circle in the middle. I guess it's his nose. But he don't have. Now he's shooting all this. Now we don't even care about this smiley. I don't even get what's going on. Now he's gonna put this projectile that he always does. Uh-oh. The planet literally reset it. I don't even get it why. Unicorn really likes this, but I don't know how he likes it. It's basically, this whole world, how will it die? He thought it was just made of all metal, but now he knows that it's weird made out of magic. He doesn't even get it, because he thought it was made out of metal. Just so you know, Cybertron is an exciting one also. Because I don't want to do whole civilizations first. Now it is reset for some reason. No one knows how it did. Oh, he's shooting a lot of hit on himself at the world, except for that he cloned himself, so he's throwing it all over. He wants to see how much Cybertron donut anyway, because you like donut man. You make the really weird one. I'm sorry guys, I can't change the games. Like what I did at the first part, I did short part 2, my first, and all that. So, I'll probably keep on one game, but I'm usually going for the games. I will do random. And then boom, boom, boom. Here it is. I don't know why they're gonna be talking, but they talk. They're going to talk in like a little bit. I did some videos because it doesn't record a song too, right? Not how I wanted to. So, yeah! First time. And I hate this song. We're gonna end the video off here, so goodbye everyone.